Hello everyone and welcome to this new video. We're today at the Maritim Hotel in Stuttgart. It's in the city center. It's a very nice hotel with large room, large bed. This is a double bed standard room. It's still relatively big, like 24 square meters. It's quiet, pretty quiet. It's I have room on the other side, back street, but even the seat in the front is fine and still walking distance to the city center. You have a very large screen and many lights actually, which you can control. You have air conditioning, which is not so common in Germany, and you have also a very nice chair over here if you want just to relax. The choice on pillows is actually very good, and they have a car parking downstairs, which makes it really good. And they have a restaurant and a large bar downstairs. I paid around 340 euros including the parking for 2 nights. We're at the Christmas time and many people come here for Christmas parties and to see the Christmas market, so that's a fair price. I get a bottle of water as a free treatment at the reception when I just checked in, so that's nice. They also have these bags here which you could put at the door basically and say you don't want them to clean your room, and this way they will just put maybe some sweets or snacks. I saw it in some other hotels and it's good for the environment, and they give you just a small treat. You've got some gummy versions over here. That's very typical in Germany. They just leave it at your pillow in the hotels. And you have a lot of space actually to store your things. I'm not sure who's traveling with so much luggage, but there is definitely enough space to store it. I have a nice mirror here, and I don't like the carpets, but yeah, it's a bit of an old style hotel. And then you have here safe, cafe and tea machine, and okay, the mini bar is empty. Maybe you can ask them to fill it or you can bring your own stuff. I don't know why you need to put this thing, maybe just to make sure it stays clean. And I would guess maybe you need to put this thing on to turn the fridge on, so just trying to save some electricity. Small disk if you want to do some work. They have also a Wi-Fi, and this is the bathroom. You have a large mirror, nice sink, small toilet, and also a mirror for shaving and all that you need. Like I mentioned, you can see that the hotel is a bit old, but actually it's nice. Nothing to complain about, but it have a path which is not common in new hotels. Well, that's all. I'll try maybe to report a bit later from the Christmas market. So if you have any questions, just get in touch. Thank you. Cheers.